upon the sand, for to woo the fisher's daughter and to claim her marriage hand. I have come in from the ocean, I have come in from the sea, and I'll not go to the waves, love, lest you come along with me. Lord, long have I loved you as a selkie on the foam. I would gladly go and wed ye and be lady of your. Love, if I went along with ye. Lady, long have I loved you. I would have you for my wife. I will stay upon your shoreland, though it robs me of my life. I will stay one night beside you, never go back to the sea. I will stay and be thy husband, though it be the death of me. Feel free to join in. Just to watch my lover die. Since I'll not be left a widow, I have a plan for us to try. Let us speak with my grandmother, who's ever dwelt beside the sea. She may know some trick or treasure that I may wed my fair selkie. So they've gone to her grandmother's little cottage by the sea to inquire how a maiden might be wed to a selkie. Surely rob her of her breath, but to stay on land past midnight, oh, that would surely be his death. Lord, I know not how to aid you. You may never live on shore, for you're kind to live till dawning. Well, it's never been seen before. But my mother had a seal coat that she buried neath the tree, and she told me that its wearer would become a fair selkie. Of which her grandmother spoke. And just before the stroke of midnight, they have made it back to sea, and she's donned that magic seal coat, become a maid selkie. They have gone into the ocean, and